Gibbs energy change in joules for the given reaction at Cu2 positive is equal to SN2 positive is equal to 1 m, and 298 K is CuS plus SN2 positive aqueous C2 plus Aq plus SN solid. The answer is 96500 according to the following given solution.